Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday if we get in to you next week. All right, numbers at 9 o'clock. 42 degrees right now in St. Louis. 58% relative humidity. Dew point temperature 28. West wind at 15, though still seeing some wind gusts as high as 37 miles per hour. Pressure 29.75, and it is rising and rising rapidly. High temperature today, 73 degrees. That was before the thunderstorm hit. Not a record. Record 77 degrees. The low so far now currently of 42 degrees. Tomorrow, all the unsettled weather is long gone. It's rolling to the east coast, but we stay in the backwash around this huge low pressure system that's drifting over the Great Lakes and up into Canada. So we're in a pretty strong westerly flow. It's going to stay breezy much of the day. Temperatures cooler, but not cold. And it's more of a west, even a southwest wind, so it's not passing the Arctic quite yet anyway. Still above average tomorrow. 40s, 50s, and 60s for much of the Bi-State region. Around St. Louis, low to mid-50s to do it for high temperatures during the afternoon hours on Friday. Forecast for tonight, partly cloudy skies, stays windy and cold. 30 degrees will do it for low. Tomorrow, partly sunny skies, breezy to windy all day long. Temperatures okay, above average, 55 for the high. Tomorrow night, partly cloudy skies, will take down to 35 degrees in the light. Tomorrow night. Looking ahead, next 5 days, the weekend, Saturday, kind of a quiet day, partly sunny skies, a little bit on the chilly side, but certainly nothing extreme by this winter standard. 49 degrees for the high. The chance of a couple of snow flurries around Saturday night, no big deal. Sunday, partly sunny and cold, 38 degrees. Keep it cold and quiet. Monday and Tuesday, highs in the mid-30s, and lows will be around 20.